Science is essentially prophecy. Physicists stopped asking the question whether there is an architect of the universe. And they found out, or they reasoned, that you don't have to suppose that there is. Why? Because the world is an artifact. It is made. We've got to fight an external intelligence and an external energy, because it'll turn us back into nonsense the moment we let it.
Thank you.